don't care if you throw 100 miles an hour. I don't care if you throw 120 miles an hour. There's a catcher behind home plate, and that catcher catches that ball every time with a glove. Only thing I did was change the object from glove to a bat.